Tuesday. Hey y'all, what's going on? Just dropping in here. Wanted to say good morning to you. Hope you have a great day. Just wanted to say hello. Y'all have a great one. Aside from that, may watching the news. I can only watch the news once a day. It's just too depressing. It's just ugh. But what, you know, there's a young boy who's missing from, where is he? In the city of Newburgh, a 4-year-old is missing. From what I hear and what I'm reading, the family was getting ready to go out as well. And so the mother, the stepfather, and the little boy were getting ready to go out. And the little boy gets out before the stepfather, out of the house. Wanders out the house before the stepfather. They go out there. They're looking around and he's missing. They go outside, he's missing. First of all, I don't understand. I understand kids would be kids and kids, you know, mischievous, But you going outside the door, 4 years old. I'm just thinking of the height of my nephews and just, all right, yeah, they're able to open the door. But you don't hear the door open? You don't hear the door open? You don't hear the door open? Okay. All right, so they go out, can't find it. All right, so the father, doing the interviews. Come to find out the stepfather went to jail for abusing her other son, dropped the baby on his head, and the kid, you know, have brain damage. And she's still with him? And she's still with him? Are you serious? Yo. He dropped your other child on her head, and he's brain damaged, and now your other son's missing because they were going out, and I feel sorry for the young little boy. I have no sympathy for the mother. What? You dropped my other baby on the head? You went to jail because of abusing the baby? They said the child has a distinctive mark on him behind his legs. They're two burn marks, you know, from a previous injury. What's going on in this house? Look at the little boy. I don't know if y'all can see. That's the little boy. I'm going to put the story in the link. But it's just sad. You don't hear the door open? That don't make any sense. He walked out of the apartment a couple of minutes ahead. Something ain't right. Peace, y'all. Y'all be blessed.